Yesterday, NATO allies activated our defense plans. And as a result, we are deploying elements of the NATO response force on land, at sea, and in the air to further strengthen our posture and to respond quickly to any contingency.